Problems at the pump costing an Elk Grove man to be overcharged at Dixon Chevron station.
But when it came to collect his refund, the gas station sent him to Chevron corporate and they pretty much ignored him. KCRA3's Walt Gray and Call 3 sorted it all out.
That's how this big corporation that couldn't return money.
Jim Tremingham of Elk Grove stopped at the Chevron station in Dixon to buy some gas. Like a lot of us, he left without his receipt. Later, while reviewing his bank statement, he noticed a mistake.
There was a $125 charge. I didn't know what that was, so I looked closer, and it was the Chevron station.
Trimmingham put about $48 worth of gas in his tank, so he was owed roughly $80. He called the Chevron station manager, Dave Swan.
I explained to him that we didn't have his money. I had no way of knowing what he was charged.
Trimmingham had to take up the issue with Chevron corporate. 5 weeks after filing a dispute online and still no refund, Trimmington had enough and contacted Call 3. Before Call 3 could contact Chevron corporate, the gas station manager, who told Call 3 there were problems with four pumps that day, stepped in and refunded Trimmingham's money.
It's not right for him to be out of his money. We don't have the money. So we took $80 out of our pocket and gave it to him.
We wondered how often gas pumps do overcharge. Dave Singh with Solano County Weights and Measures says it happens, just not often.
They're typically pretty sound devices. I mean, the compliance rate across California is well above 90%.
Walt Gray, KCRA 3 reports.
So Chevron Corporate did return our calls. They said they could have handled the situation better. They sent Trimmingham an apology and a Chevron gift card to sort it all out. So if you need Call 3 to go to work for you, just send us an email. Go to kcra.com/call3. Click on the Call 3 email icon or you can call us. The number 916-447-2255.